This will be pack number one. This will be pack number 10. And so I just did a little pack shuffle and it came up with that order. So good luck. We're going to do the owner random and see who gets pack number one, who gets pack number two, and so on, so forth through here. So I was showing this stuff a minute ago. I was just saying that we do a random at the end of the break for the promo card. This will be number one. So somebody's going to get that at the end of the break. And boom, boom, boom. Here we go. Let's do the random. Sorry about the audio problem. Seven times. Lucky number seven. Okay, so that's our pack order. Boom. Good luck. Pokemon. Champion's Path. Here we go. Champion's Path. All right, Lanzetta, let's do this thing. Diamond Trainer. So nice one right here. Congratulations. Giovanni M. Nice. You've got this one right here. A star. I believe that's a star. Yeah, that's a star quality. And a nice V card. Way to go. So two stars. Rick F., good luck to you, Rick. A little bit of Pokemon action. Life Sucker. All right, so you got the Hatterene. Let's get a big hit, Arturo. Let's get a big hit. Scrafty. Cindy Scorch. Another star for Arturo in pack five. Barney trainer card. Good luck, Tanner. Tanner W. Galarian Ostagoon. Good luck, Arturo. Nice. right, Lanzetta, nice one right there. Lichen Rock. And the final pack in Champion's Path for Arturo. Scrafty. Very nice, Scrafty. All right, so we got in and we ripped some of this. Congratulations. And that was exciting. And Champion's Path, we got more of that too available in the non-sports section right here. You can see more of this if you want to hit big in there. Can absolutely get into Champion's Path, Elite Trainer, and hit big in 102. We just did 101. 102 is right here. Hope.